What's up, guys? Henry here, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Let's Play with
Taylor.
Why do you always say Taylor?
Like, I don't know.
And Taylor's house is down there. If you didn't see the last episode, what did we do, Taylor?
I started on a basement, and I started tendering to my crops.
Tendering
to my crops.
Wow. I started on this rail thing. Shaders is making me lag. I'm not going to use shaders this episode. Sorry if you really wanted that, but it's just laggy when I record.
Yeah, look to the water.
I know, I did. So what I'm going to be doing this episode is continuing making our rails. I'm using Faithful Venom today because I quite like the sounds in Faithful Venom. And yeah, it's going to be very fun.
Do you know what I just experimented on that is quite cool?
What?
Because I have a black sheep and a white sheep. Breeded them and it came out with a grey sheep.
That is awesome.
That's quite cool.
Yeah, that is quite cool. So if you want proof on that, try it yourself. Literally just breed a black sheep and a white sheep and it will make a grey sheep. Which is awesome, according to Taylor.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah.
Let's breed these chickens. Let's try hatch their eggs.
So I'm going to add power rails all the way down, and what this train track's actually going to lead to, I said in the last episode that it would lead to it'd lead down to Taylor's house, because in the first episode we actually split up, and we're living alone, so if we ever need to come around each other's houses to get a cup of tea or something. Or if Taylor needs any of the stuff from my chest because I own all the coal and the iron and stuff, he can literally just pop in and get some of my stuff. With my permission, anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if I want to come to Taylor's house, what does Taylor have to offer? Taylor, what do you have to offer at your house?
I offer free room service.
What, so you have a spare room for me?
Yeah, I have a spare bed. So if you're having nightmares, you can just come to my house.
That's a good idea. Hear that? That should be on an advert, like, it should be on the radio. Finest bed service.
B&B. Minecraft B&B.
Bed and breakfast. Isn't that what we used to make on my old computer? Remember when the old Henry's builds?
Maybe.
Remember that? On our old Henry's builds, we made a B&B. Okay, let's add two power rails here. So what I'm doing is kind of like doing power rails every 6 blocks or so. And it looks like I'm going to run out of power rails. Do you have any more gold?
Yes, I do. How much do you need?
As much as you can get me, so we can make a rail from my house to your house. Because I've run out of power rails. You need redstone to make it, so.
What are you going to owe me? What are you going to give me?
The rail service that goes from my house to your house.
Fair enough.
That you can use any time you want. And I'll give you a minecart out of the purity of my heart. Like, make the minecart with my iron.
Because I'm so generous, I'll give you an offer of... I'll give you a saddle for a diamond.
What, are you going to give me a diamond?
No, I'll give you a... That's nice of you.
Sorry.
I'm giving you the gold.
You got in the way of me swinging. Okay, give me the gold. Give me it at the bottom.
It's up there.
Taylor?
Mm-hmm.
Can you make the rail track all the way to yours?
Yes, I can.
See where it ends, continue that wood, And then,
I don't have any wood.
Well, take... Go up to my house, there's loads of wood. Up in my house.
Basically, what I was planning to make was...
Is this all the gold you have? Just 19?
Yeah.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I do have tons. You could... Did you take all the wood?
There was only a stack.
Okay, if you continue the wood all the way down to your... And then you can make your own little station at your house.
Mm-hmm.
And then... I'll just place it on the rails and whatnot, so... But that'll be a good idea. So, if I carry on this down here... I'm just going to place normal rails for now, and then I'll replace it with pearl rails. So... Don't know how I'm going to do this corner bit. I might have to bring it out a little bit, like... This... There we go. Now I'm going to have troubles with this bit. Okay. Rails are very hard. It's not as simple as just placing them down, because you got to know the ways of the rails.
It's quite hard putting all these logs down as well.
No, it isn't.
It is, because you've got to find a good path and you have to like angle it and...
That's just laziness. No, I mean like the rails, you have to like... Do you know how you twist and turn at sometimes the wrong places and like what you don't really want? That's what I mean. It's not hard placing them down. All you gotta click is right trigger.
Right trigger is Call of Duty.
It's not Xbox.
Not Call of Duty.
Xbox. That's what they say on Xbox. Right trigger's break block, I think. Because I've used an Xbox controller before. And I know how it works. I'm not a noob.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go collect some more wood from our forest.
Our forest?
Oh, there's an oak tree right here.
You really talking about our forest? Because if you are, then that doesn't really work.
It's really disgraceful.
Don't use Asia, actually.
I'm not.
Because the wood will be a different colour. Or you're gonna use Asia. I got a bit scared then.
Why would I use that?
This is all orangey and you built your whole house out of it.
Oh no. I'm not that desperate.
Okay, Taylor, I'm going to need some wood. So if you would like to, well, bring some wood to me, then...
I don't have any more. That's my last block right there.
Okay, I'm going to have to break what you've done to get some more wood. Okay. Oh, it's turning night already.
I think we should go to bed.
Okay, what did you want to say then?
I've already said it. I've already said what I wanted to say.
Well, that didn't last, did it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, so of all the time I gave you to think of it, then... That's...
Yeah, I was just telling them what the plans were going to be.
Have you got any more plans? Please tell me you do.
Only the ones I'm using.
Well, go and make up some more plans. What's going to be the comment for the day? We should have that, comment for the day. Like what they have to put in the comments.
I don't know.
What do you mean, I don't know? You got to think of one. Make one up.
Not sure.
Hashtag mine rails. Comment below if you want. Well, if you want what? What should we hit?
Done.
What should be the we need to go back down the abandoned mine shaft and get some more rails. Well, actually, I'm just going to go up and make
some. Just make some?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Do you have any meat for me? Because I'm hungry.
No.
Well, that's a bit selfish, isn't it?
Well, I have a farm, but we have to trade.
Okay, I'll trade you a stack of dirt for a stack of meat.
Nope.
Why?
No can do.
I'll trade you 10 iron for a stack of meat.
10 iron for a stack of meat.
I'll trade you 42 coal for a stack of meat.
42 coal for a stack of meat. Nope.
What's more like it then?
2 diamonds for a stack of meat.
2 diamonds? That's the only diamonds I've got. It's not that expensive. I'm just gonna go and rob.
Don't ask for a stack of meat then.
I'm just gonna go to your farm and start farming.
You have to have landowner's permission.
Okay, can I have landowner's permission then?
Nope.
Why not? Why are you so selfish?
Because I have to give you the meat.
What?
My animals. I'll give you the meat.
No. You're so cruel.
How am I cruel?
I was going to make these, right? I was going to make this track so I could go down and steal some of your stuff.
Oh. Nice, is it?
It's a joke. Ooh. I'm going to end up turning most of my iron into rails. Okay, I'm going to make a stack of rails. Let's put some of this iron back. I've only got 46 iron now. Fun. Okay, let's go to bed. I'm in bed.
Okay. I've made the end of the station.
Inferno radiation, join the game. Okay, it's the morning, and I'm gonna go and check on my farm, seeing as Taylor's not giving me any food or anything, so let's go and see what's going on here. And the sun's not a square for some reason. I don't like that. Why it's not a square? Okay, the farm's getting on okay. Maybe just plant some more sugarcane. Oh, at least we got more sugarcane. I'm just gonna have to leave the farm for a couple more days. And okay, I think I need to improve this back entrance.
How do you make minecarts?
Well, try and make them the way you think it's made. This is how Minecraft crafting is. What do you think it's made of?
Cobblestone.
It's not made of cobblestone.
I don't know, tell me.
What would a train be made out of real life? Think
metal.
About it. Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, so go and get some metal. This is just noobish. You thought it was made out of cobblestone.
That's what I used to make them out of.
No, you didn't. You made them out of iron. Yes, exactly.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Not really. I can plant some carrots. I have a carrot in my chest. I must have got this when I was fighting mobs. I'm going to go and plant a carrot. And hopefully we'll have some carrots for next time.
I'll give you some wheat.
What?
I'll give you some of my wheat.
Can I have some of your wheat?
For what?
I don't know. Can I just have it?
Can't just ask for it.
You can. We're friends.
You have to give me something. You get a 10% discount.
Okay, I'll give you some coarse dirt.
No.
What can I even offer you? I can't offer you diamonds because I don't have any. Lapis lazuli. How about lapis lazuli?
Have some.
What?
I have some.
How much?
I have 30.
Or do you want more?
If you have more, I wouldn't
mind. I can trade you a minecart, actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
For how much wheat? 6 wheat?
6? Are you joking?
10.
A minecart's made out of 6 iron. 6 iron's not worth 6 wheat. Should be way more than 10.
15.
More. Like half a stack.
Half a stack?
Yes, you stingy little grudge.
I don't even have half a stack.
Well, get half a stack then. How much do you have?
I have 21.
I'll have 21 for a minecart then.
Right. Let me just chop down some of these oak trees.
That's a better deal. You're really stingy. You said 2 diamonds.
I'm a villager, what can I say?
A villager.
They're stingy traders.
They're probably better than that, though. Sometimes you can get like...
What's he trying to say?
Yours is a rip-off, your ones.
You got a 10% discount.
Okay, I'm carrying the minecarts all the way to your house.
I wouldn't forget that. Alright, I'll get your wheat.
Oh no, I'm dying of food. Quick, bring... I need more rails. I've run out.
Can't steal from a peasant.
Why did you put the little thingy here?
Because I'm making a bridge there.
Oh. What you could have it is go underground and then like go under the water and then you could have a ladder down to the train station, like down these steps.
Henry, what are you trying to find? Here you go. Give me your minecarts, here you go. Henry!
I need food.
I'm giving you some.
Wait, I'm just harvesting. I'm harvesting for you. Okay.
No, I don't need...
Okay, take the minecart. Give me the wheat.
Take the wheat. Get out of my premises.
I'm still gonna die here.
Well, hurry up and get out.
I starved to death because of you.
Lol.
Okay.
You shouldn't have been so picky.
What do you mean picky?
Well, you were tendering.
You shouldn't have been so stingy with your.
I was about to give you some of my wheat, but you wouldn't take it.
What? I know, because 21's not very much. I've lost all my levels now.
Oh, I've got them now.
What?
I've got them now.
How much?
20.
I had 20 levels.
I had 10 levels.
So that means I've lost like 10 levels. I'm gonna kill you when I get to you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I'm the one collecting your stuff.
Okay, bring it to me then.
Don't bring it to you. You can come collect it.
What food do you have to offer at the farm?
No, none at the farm. Here you go.
Where's my stuff?
There's your hoe.
Got some more in. I have a full set of armour. I have a yeah, sword. Okay. I have a full set of tools. I have rails.
There's still some here.
Where?
Don't trample all my crops. Henry!
I'm harvesting.
I don't care. Get out.
You have pumpkins.
Melon.
Melon? Where did you get melon from?
The minecarts in the abandoned mine shop.
I had more. I had a weapon.
Here you go. I went to collect it, okay?
Where's my axe? I'd rather you didn't because you've hardly brought any of it back.
If I see you killing any of my animals, I'll have to kill you. Again. Look, there's an axe over there.
Where?
Over in the farm.
I'm feeding your chickens.
Come out.
Can I have some food? How much food do you have?
I gave you all the Wii. Oh, here you go. Take all that.
Do you have any normal food?
Nope.
Really?
Yep.
I've baked bread for the first time. Woo!
Woohoo.
Yeah.
So is your axe in the farm there?
What?
There's an axe in the farm.
Whereabouts?
Not! Stop trampling all of my crops, you faggot.
Give me more.
Oh, you one hit.
No, you don't. I'm replanting it. Ah, you're never gonna get me.
Oh, I will.
come at me.
Right. Oh.
You have a bow?
Yeah. Do you want to say sorry?
No. Come at me.
Alright then.
Go on, Taylor. Go on, finish me off.
I will finish you off. Once I find where your stinking ass at. I'm going to make you fall.
Come and get me.
And then you'll pay.
I will. Come and get me.
And then you'll cry.
You're never going to get me.
You'll cry.
Come at me.
You'll cry.
You're so far away.
Am I? Where did you go? I know where you went. I'll just follow your trail because you left all the doors open, you idiot. I can hear you. You're below me somewhere.
No, I'm not.
I'll break your house.
You dare?
I'll steal your diamonds. But say you're sorry.
I didn't even do anything. I'm here, okay? I'm sorry. Friends? Are we friends? Let's do a fist bump.
There you go.
Fist bump. Okay. That concludes of the episode today. Sorry, Taylor was a bit of a doo-doo. Oh, are you testing out the minecart? I'm going to watch you get it down.
I'm lagging.
Go on. Let me give you a little push. Go. I need to put a redstone torch.
Here.
Yeah. Okay, so that concludes of the episode today. If you have any suggestions for the series, leave them in the comments below, and we will see you all later.
Adios.
Adios.